Thousands of Florida Republicans are leaving their political party, and many may soon have the option to join a party created to fully support former President Trump.
The MAGA Patriot Party is officially recognized by the Federal Election Commission. NBC2 Chief Political Correspondent Dave Elias discovered the party originated in Southwest Florida.
Well, the Make America Great Again Patriot Party incorporated in Texas, but the man who incorporated them has roots right here in Charlotte County. In fact, he tells me he's getting ready to fire up that third party here in Florida.
It's my happy place, and I'm far from alone. This is my emotional support animal.
Healy Mercer manages the Bean Coffee Shop.
Fix your hair, Donald.
Voted number one in Charlotte County.
We are starting a little networking group for Trumpies.
It's a refuge for supporters.
Aaron, you got to do that.
Of the 45th president.
The people needed a safe place that they felt they could be amongst friends with the same views.
Many unhappy Republicans.
They should have been more supportive to Trump than they were.
She's in search of a new party.
There has to be a different alternative than the Democrats and the Republicans right now. People are that unhappy.
I'm going to prepare to run against Rick Scott.
Jim Davis of Punta Gorda helped officially create the MAGA Patriot Party.
There's a feel that we're attacking the Republican Party, but we're really not. We're just trying to get them to listen to us.
Documents show the party officially created in Texas.
We're registering our party in every state.
Without the backing of Trump.
Whether or not Donald Trump gets involved with our movement, it doesn't change the fact that it's a movement of the people and not just one man.
Which leaves people like Haley with choices.
We support President Trump. If he gives it the thumbs up, then we're behind it.
Now, President Trump is not affiliated with this patriotic party. We're told that he is considering all of his options. In Charlotte County, Dave Elias, NBC2.